I can't seem to get this right. I'm looking for some help. I'm addicted and I don't know what to do about it. I try to hide it from my wife, but she smells it on my breath. How can something so good be so wrong? There's got to be a PAA, Peanut Butter Anonymous or something somewhere. Somebody help me. How can something so good be so wrong? I love me some peanut butter. Some good stuff.